Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hello puppies, you are welcome once again. In continuation of our last topics, mathematics, subtopic division of decimal by decimal. Today we are looking at another area, division of fractions by fractions. Once again, division of fractions by fractions. Let's begin the question one by one. The first question with me here says 1 over 3 divided by 8 over 9. Once again, 1 over 3 divided by 8 over 9. How are we going to solve this question? As we all know, when you have division in the question, in mathematical form, we are changing it to multiplication. So thereby, 8 over 9 there, the what is in denominator will move to numerator, while what is in numerator will come down to denominator. Thereby, 1 over 3 times 9 over 8. 3 can cut 9. 3 in 3, 1, 3 in 9, 3. So 1 multiplied by 3 will give us 3, while 1 multiplied by 8 will give us 8. Therefore, our answer is going to give us 3 over 8. That's the first question. Second question here with me, 3 over 8 divided by 5 root number 1 over 4. Once again, 3 over 8 divided by 5 root number 1 over 4. One is in a proper fraction, while the other one is in mixed fraction. You change the mixed fraction to improper fraction. That is 3 over 8 divided by 21. 5 times 4 is 20 plus 1, 21. Therefore, 21 over 4. 3 over 8 divided by 21 over 4. Division turned to multiplication, as I said earlier. 3 over 8 times 4 over 21. Once again, 3 over 8 times 4 over 21. 4 can cancel 4. 4 in 8, 2. 3 can 3 goes in 21. Yes, 3 in 21 is 7. So at the end of the day, we are going to get 1 over 14 as our answer. Number three question with me here is in form of a web problem. If 2 over 5 of a man's salary is 4,500 naira, that is, 2/3 of someone's salary is 4,500, what is his total salary? That is, how much the person is collecting? If 2 over 3 of his money is 4,500, how are we going to solve this question? What you need to do is just to represent the actual salary the person is collecting by unknown letter, which is letter X or letter Y. So now let the total salary be Y. Let the total salary be Y. Since it is unknown, we don't actually know what is any as a total salary. What we know that 2/3 of it is 4,500. So therefore, Y is stand for total salary. So we now say, since it is 2 over 5 of it is 4,500. So 2 times unknown salary over 5 equals to 4,500 by cross multiplying. 2 times y over 5 equals to 4,500 by cross multiplying 2y equals to 4,500. That 5 under the 2y will now move to 4,500. We arrive at 4,500 times 5 will now give us 22,500. 2y equals to 22,500 by division. That is, we divide both sides by 2 in order to get the coefficient of y. So, therefore, 2y over 2 equals to 22,500 divided by 2. 2 cancel 2. At the end of the day, we get y to be 11,250 naira. Total salary the person is collecting is 11,250 naira. Another question here with me. How many 1/5 are there in a half? How many 1/5 are there in a half? Half. They now say, if we want to look for 1/5 of half, how many 1/5 can we see in half? What we need to do is just to say 1 over 2 divided by 1 over 5. What, since it is half that we want to use 1 over 5 to get number of 1/5 that we are going to see in half. So therefore, 1 over 2 divided by 1 over 5. So division turned to times 1 over 2 times 5 over 1. 5 over 2 will now give us 2 and a half or 2.5. It means 2.5, 2 and a half. That is our final bus stop for today. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.